Naomi escapes out the backside.
Lands on her feet.
Oh, and there's the cover on Charlotte to win the women's championship and a kick out.
Charlotte went to the well once too often, attempted the same tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Naomi now with the momentum.
Yeah, using the springboard off the second rope to deliver the
victory.
That could
do it.
Into the cover again for the championship. And a win for Naomi and a kick out by Charlotte at two. Another near fall. Charlotte being taken to the limit here tonight by Naomi.
And this is where we'll find out what Naomi's truly made of. This deep into the matchup, Naomi needs to find a way to keep her foot on the gas pedal, to keep applying pressure to the champion.
The WWE Universe in New Orleans trying to help Naomi somehow pull it out in this match against the opportunity, Charlotte Flair.
Naomi now looking for something big, drives the champion face first, middle turnbuckle.
And that could be it. Naomi looking to head up to the top rope. Is this enough to put Charlotte away? Could this be Naomi's moment? Naomi. Charlotte ducks underneath. Naomi rolls through, and Charlotte. Oh, look at the power of Charlotte Flair. Oh, planting Naomi off the bomb cover.
Caught Naomi, but knees are up by Naomi. Now Naomi with an opportunity.
Here we go.
Cover for the win. And Naomi now looking for the split leg moonsault. Oh, the knees up this time for Charlotte. And Charlotte rolls up Naomi to retain the title. And Naomi kicks out again. Naomi will land on her feet from behind. The full Nelson. Oh, does she have her?
Naomi's going to win the championship right here. Charlotte just kicks out. What a sequence in this matchup. Who's going to win the SmackDown Women's Champion this time?
Split leg
moonsault hits. Head hooks the leg for the title for a third time. Went for the big boot. Naomi able to sidestep. And now Naomi unleashing with forearms to Charlotte. What a fight being put up here tonight by Naomi.
Relentless is the challenger.
Oh, and now Charlotte grabbing a handful of hair. Naomi makes her pay with a kick to the back of the head.
Charlotte was rocked for the moment.
Went for the rear view again, though. Charlotte from behind. Chop block from behind. And now the natural selection. And Charlotte shoots the half. Cover now on Naomi for the win. Charlotte Flair retains the championship.
Here is your winner.
What a freaking match!